Good morning, everybody.
Blog posts for 3rd through 5th grade are due on Thursday. School, no school on Friday. Have a good day.
We're learning about right angles right now, and we're making 90-degree, like, in the corners.
Okay. You have to combine polygons to make a right angle, and 60 and the 30 equals a 90, so we figure out that that's a 90-degree angle, so it's a right angle.
Like this, so I put 60, 30, and 30, plus 60, and 60 equals 120.
So is it acute, obtuse, or right?
Obtuse.
So what's the rule of obtuse angles?
It has to be more than 90 and less than 180.
So which one is it? Go ahead.
And then A is 90 degrees.
And what is it equal?
And it equals 150 in us, but I use A.
You guys like
Gobstoppers?
Gobstoppers?
Yep.
Really?
Jolly Ranchers.
Jolly Ranchers.
Like all the candy corn.
Candy corn.
My favorite candy is Twix.
Twix.
Reese's Pieces.
Oh.
I like lollipops and
Kit Kats.
M&M's.
M&M's.
My candy's favorite M&M's.
M&M's.
Twizzlers.
Twizzlers.
My favorite is
M&M's.
Sweethearts.
Sweethearts? Oh, I like
it. Airheads.
All candies.
What kind of all candies? You have a favorite one? What's your favorite?
All of it.
All of them? I like it. Alright, so this young man can move things just with his hand and his mind. Let's see it. Use the force. Did he just pick that up? Do it again. Oh my gosh! I think I saw that. Can you make it levitate? Are you a book for Thanksgiving?
Yes.
Got it.
I'm a book.
Are you a book too for Thanksgiving? Or for Halloween? I said Thanksgiving.
one more time. Y'all ready?